Hello, my name is Hannah Anderson, and the articulation error that I was provided with is derhoticization of central vowels with R coloring. Some examples of words with central R coloring are nurse, girl, and hurry. This is just to name a few. So when these sounds are derhoticized, they lose the R sound in the middle. Because the R is normally a palatal liquid where the body of the tongue touches the palate, such as R, I would recommend actually the child to use a retroflex R because they are struggling with the normal R. To do the retroflex R, you need to point the tongue tip in the direction of the prepalatal area, such as this, R. And this is good for ages 3 and up. To explain this to a child, I would have them pretend that the top or roof of their mouth is the sky, and I would want them to point their tongue towards the sky. Thank you.